We are absolutely connected. It's like, there's no question about it to me. There's no separation. That's been physically proven by science. I think everybody's looking for something that they already have.
I think the reason that we don't notice it is because we are so distracted by the human levels of our experience. You might not actually be what you think you are.
The fact that we are already enlightened, we're already complete, and it's just realizing that you're complete. So everything we do to each other, or everything we see in each other, is us seeing ourselves.
And yet the one thing that remains is this feeling of existence. I'm not a human being that has consciousness. I'm consciousness that is shaped into a human being. All of us are energy. A human being is a very complex pattern of energy. I always have been that energy, and I always will be that energy. I know this conceptually. Why don't we feel it?
Thank you.
is to...
We'll be right back. Way out in space and way out in time. Billions of years ago, you were a big bang. Now you're a complicated human being. And with them, we cut ourselves off and don't feel that we're still the big bang. But you are.
Let's take a trip to the edge of the night, where the stars and the sun collide. Won't wait a lifetime, it's our turn to put our footprints all over the world. We live forever wherever we go, leaving footprints all over the world. In this together we'll never let go. We'll leave our footprints all over the world. The world, the world, all over the world. The world, the world, all over the world. The world, the world, all over the world. Let's leave our footprints all over the world. Leave our footprints all over the world. Let's leave our footprints all over the world.
We could just run them red lights. We could just run them.